The Lions Club International Guam Chapter will hold a wave for diabetes awareness from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. NOV.28 at the ITC building intersection in Tamuning. The nonprofit organization holds a diabetes awareness wave every November as part of National Diabetes Month. One of our dedicated commitment projects is to focus on how we can assist people with diabetes, because it's globally affecting everyone, not just locally, said Herbie Perez, coordinator for the Lions District Global Service Team. The Lions members are focused on how we can educate and help the community and do something to prevent this disease. The group is working with doctors through Guam Department of Public Health and Social Services and Guam Memorial Hospital on how to help local diabetes patients. A lot of people have diabetes, but don't realize they do until it's not preventable, Perez.